Video lubricant octopus grandpa.
Shit. Oh wow. Con Adventures. We're here with good old Madeline, hello. Sophia, and good old CJ looking real good. Everyone's looking real stylish. Okay, so we are four people, as you might know. We were given one king-sized bed and then two of these dingy-ass couches. So that's really cool. So we're gonna get that all situated. We're gonna go to dinner. And the man is here. Hi, okay, so we're here at pre-reg. There's a shit ton of people. We thought it was gonna be a lot faster. Sophia, how are you feeling right now?
Fucking hungry.
Madeline, how are you feeling?
Mello's here?
Fine.
Where's Mello?
I'm good now.
Right over there. See, right there.
No. Wow, that's a good.
That's a good Mello.
I'm astral projecting a little bit. It's like a small amount. It's fine. So we'll get back to you when we get out of here. Thanks.
We're gonna go to all-country buffet later.
Hello, everybody. It is Friday of the convention. And we are up here, folks.
We are up here.
It is 7 a.m. and we're doing some Attack on Titan belts.
It's real Attack on Titan hours.
We have an Armin video playing.
He's helping us.
He's helping us put this harness on. We had to hot glue part of it. It's really rough. Over here, we got some guys,
we got
from,
the guys
it,
from it.
doing some stuff. Got some ironing on. Got some steaming going on.
Okay, I think I got it.
You got it?
Yeah, so we can go ahead with the surgery.
Okay.
I think I am ready for this surgery.
That hair with it.
Thank you. I don't really coconut head.
Update.
Hey, it's me.
We finished the belt. We got Fuckboy Jones like over here.
You know
I had to do it to him. Got CJ doing makeup. Some beautiful eyebrows.
I know, right, Rio?
Hey, it's me, Crybaby Rio.
Hey.
And together we are the members of the Breakfast
Club. You look like the nerd kid from the Breakfast Club now. We've switched roles.
I literally look like I'm cosplaying Darren right now. I'm gonna go fix the backyard.
Okay. Alright, so.
Okay.
He looks really good though.
So
like,
thank you.
Yeah, so now I gotta put my belts on.
It's gonna be lit. Back at it again, watching CMVs in the hotel room.
OP literally but go off.
Make sure you use the side that has the stand.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Give me your best Cartman impression.
Oh god, this is a lot of pressure now. Okay.
Screw you guys, I'm going home. You guys, beep, beep.
Oh my god, he's here!
I wish he wasn't. Stop laughing.
Yeah, I have to get the angle.
Holy fucking shit.
You had to do it to him.
I had to do it to him.
Okay, everyone, show and tell. What did you get?
It's Rio, my old friend.
How the hell you been? Wow, that's beautiful. What does that one say?
Yes. Do it for
my dad's dead.
That's good.
Look at it. A Rio wallet just for Rio.
Just for him. Now he can have his own safe space.
Because there's nowhere else for him to go. Now that Earth is dead. RIP.
What did you get, Alex? Oh, hell yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
What the little, where's the like little, your little things?
Oh, that one is really cute.
That one's very good. Where's your little prints that you got? And your shirt.
I'm gonna switch wallets right now. Oh. Babe, that looks so good already.
Oh, hell yeah.
What are we doing?
We're gonna watch some AMVs.
Very excited.
There's that Yagami.
Yeah.
That man from Full Metal Mustang, I believe.
Yeah.
There's Asuka.
Yeah.
And then there's blonde girl and the guy from Vampire.
Yeah.
Babe,
it is so good.
What?
That's not the guy from Vampire Night.
No, that's the guy from Vampire Night.
I'm the kind of girl that hangs with the guys like a fly on the wall with the secret eyes. I only know that part.
Hey, that know. Song, Gwen Stefani, she watched Devil Man, cried with me and was like, shit. I need to write.
Hey, baby, baby.
Ooh.
What you come out?
Do you see my makeup? It's sweaty.
This song fucking sucks.
Fuck you.
Me and Ray. Malin, I'm gonna be ready way before everyone. Ready right now.
10 seconds.
I canceled that hood.
Nice!
That's it looks so fucking good. Everyone's gonna be.
Can you help me get my kite on?
Do you really want to put your kite on right now?
I'm excited, guys. Why aren't you guys all ready? Did you see that?
Hey, everyone.
Hey.
Okay, so how are we all doing today?
Good.
Good.
I'm hungry.
We're hungry. We're gonna get some good coffee. We're all fucking set and ready. And everything's gonna be so good.
I need 2 fists in that bagel. Damn, boy.
We're out here feasting.
Oh, I just found the coon from Coon and Friends. Sitting right here at this Copic stand, sitting right here, and we're gonna see if we can get his attention.
Okay.
Freedom Pals is better than Coon and Friends. Nothing yet. I will keep you updated on this very important, vital situation. Hand.
Let me make sure I don't have
it. Tweak is having to take apart his Ida bag to fix this to my body.
Hey, can I ask for your rose out?
Yeah. You're getting on my phone.
Animal shots with a wide angle lens.
Hi.
You look like Finn Wolfhard.
Hey, are you like from It? So many flavors you won't even believe.
Hey, Kyle. How's it going?
Hello.
vlog.
It's going good. I'm giving everyone brown eyes.
Yes.
I love brown eyes.
Brown eyes are so beautiful.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, a good look.
This is a look.
It's like the real thing. And Rayla's here. I don't think you've been in the vlog yet.
Yeah, no, I don't.
No, you haven't. There she is. She's beautiful. She brought me felt. I don't need it now, but it's awesome. Either way.
Oh, cute. Ah.
It's so good.
Background here, which is her
Sonico.
Added emphasis.
Is that our superpower aura?
Yeah.
Superpower aura.
It's beautiful.
Hey, Craig. Craig.
Not me.
Fuck you.
All right. Someone else.
It's beautiful out here,
you know,
folks.
Like, just the Timberlake song. It's like you my mirror. You my mirror staring back at me.
That was really good.
Thanks.
Look at this beautiful day. Beautiful Craig and Stripe. We have a beautiful thing.
Beautiful.
It's just beautiful out here.
Water? Why didn't you pull that out? Is it the road?
We got some water, we got some doppelgangers.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
I feel pretty good. It's fucking weird.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the meth or there's like another tweak right there.
Yeah, we got everything.
Hey, Craig, you asked me if I wanted to smoke weed with him.
What?
And you're like, excuse me.
Oh. And I was like, maybe some other time. Damn.
I don't smoke weed.
Sakuracon's wild.
Bitch, yeah. I love weed. Can I have some?
Don't.
Hey, Stan, do a little dance. Oh, sorry.
Okay, what kind of dance? What can you say an emotion?
An emotion for the dance?
Yeah.
Okay, the emotion is confusion.
Okay, hold on.
I'm gonna.
Okay.
Wow.
That's a popular
movement,
Stan.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god.
Get the fuck out of my way, Tweek.
Oh my god.
Hey, what the fuck?
There's so many. There's so many.
I don't know anything about
it. It was cool.
But Craig was really good.
I'm surprised I won because I can't dance either. So.
Yeah.
How do you feel in your defeat?
I want to cry. Like, and it's not even just because I'm sad that I lost.
No.
But because my contacts are so dry.
Welcome to my TED Talk. Today we're going to be talking about how to use a sandblaster to move lava out of your way. It's going to be great.
Hey.
Yes?
Are you Finn Wolfhard?
For the last time, Craig!
Are you a tool shed even without this?
Even with this?
Ready Player
Hi,
One.
Hi, welcome to my TED Talk. It's me.
Hey, are you that guy from Ready Player One?
Yes.
I'm a big fan.
I don't know him.
You don't know him, because you are him.
Hey, where's my wife, Big Move? Don't where she went. Hey, there's my wife.
There she is.
Hello.
Yes.
We haven't seen
the gang's all here. Wow.
Did she give you some?
Hello, welcome to Saturday night. Tweak, what are you doing?
I'm trying to cut these shoelaces.
With what?
A plastic knife that I used in my peanut butter jelly sandwich earlier this morning.
What's up? It's Kyle here, vlogging this time. Look at Stan Marsh.
Hi.
How's your drink?
Not strong enough.
If you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get fucked up. Let's do it. Ha ha. LMFAO, you know it. Let's go. Yeah. All of the alcoholics, where you at? Let's go. Hey. 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 Hey.
Hey, what's up? It's me, your boy. I'm in an elevator alone right now, and I'm heading down to get a bottle opener, before I am totally smashed. Here's me, here's, the man, the legend, I forgot to hit the lobby button. I'm just going to get a bottle opener so that Tweak can have his Angry Orchards. This elevator is terrifying. If you look around, it's like all tarp for some reason. Fuck. So my task was to get a bottle opener before I'm drunk, and I think that I'm succeeding. Except, like, this bottle opener kinda doesn't look like one. It kinda just looks like a tampon, so whatever.
Close-up angles of dogs on a wide film. You're a film boy.
I am.
Director Wes Anderson?
I know him.
Wes Anderson who? Craig Tucker. Am I right?
Is that red? From South Park? It's red.
Are you red from South Park?
Hey, what's up?
Ship it.
Warm me.
I don't even know where it is.
Careful!
I didn't do anything! I was alone in the ride.
It wasn't my turn, but that was very good.
It wasn't good. Let's get a creek kiss for the vlog. Oh, so sweet.
Listen,
gay.
What'd you say?
This is gay. You would leave me
for that. That was so sad.
You guys are going to wait for your turn, because you're going to go to 10. All right, ready? Are we ready, audience?
Yeah!
All right, so you have to dance to this song.
Oh my god.
This is a lot.
I was looking at
an eerie sight, for my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to catch a joke.
Y-M-C-A. Y-M-C-A. And that's who you might be when to have a good time.
It's the last day. Sakuracon, there's your bag. And I'm leaving the hotel a present because I do not want to carry it anymore.
It charges $8,000 for scaring them.
For scaring them. This is fear factor.
Hi, welcome to Sunday of Sakuracon. I look like a furry. Alice is here. There's some other people. They are beautiful. Jordan's a fucking elf.
And everybody's cosplaying from Yuri on Ice.
We're here, fucking elf.
Isn't he beautiful?
They're reserving in on my floors.
Sexy.
I'm Devilman.
It's done. We did it, everyone. We made it to Connie.